The 13-year-old girl who put her newborn baby into a trash bin never even knew she was pregnant. That's according to the family's attorney. Manolo Morales has more. Manolo.
The girl was arrested for murder. So far, no charges. We're not identifying her or her family because she's a minor. Attorney Michael Green tells us that technically the girl did commit a crime, but the best thing that can happen for her is to get a lot of psychiatric help. The baby was found in a trash bin at the girl's home. Green tells me that the girl, who weighed about 80 pounds, never showed any signs of pregnancy, and that she gave birth in the bathroom at home and didn't tell anyone. Green says the girl then started hemorrhaging, so her mother rushed her to Queens Medical Center, West Oahu. Doctors then determined that the girl had given birth.
So there was no baby anybody saw or knew about till after she was at the hospital. And her mother found out, and the police went out and located the child. The child was dead.
Green says the girl was scared and confused and didn't know what else to do.
You have a little girl that's absolutely terrified about what she did. What they're going to think about her, what's her mother going to say. Then you start thinking about, am I a bad girl? What are my parents going to think of me? This is the evidence that I was a bad person, that I was having sex with somebody.
Green tells us that the baby's father is also 13 years old, and whatever the legal outcome, it's important for the girl to get psychiatric help.
I'm hoping that she gets the right treatment she needs so she understands that she's not, you know, an evil, evil, evil little girl that stays with her forever.
There is a safe haven law that allows anyone to leave a baby alive at a hospital or police station without being criminally charged. Representative John Mizuno introduced the bill and says schools should let teenagers know. It might be controversial, but he says it could save lives.
If this could have been avoided, I don't think there's a mom or dad out there that would not say, don't give that education to my son or daughter.
Again, no charges have been filed. Green says the girl is back with her family and attending school. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.